In the ancient texts, Jude 1, 6 reveals a hidden tale that transcends mere angels. It speaks of the chosen ones, the sons of God, who were destined to leave their celestial realm and embrace mortal existence. These divine beings, the Israelites, were handpicked by the Almighty to forsake their heavenly abode and descend into the earthly realm. They exchanged their radiant forms for mortal bodies, bound in what can be metaphorically described as everlasting chains under darkness. Amid the trials and joys of human life, these chosen ones navigated the full spectrum of human experiences under the watchful decree of the divine. Yet, their journey is not just a saga of sacrifice, it unfolds as an epic narrative of destiny. The prophecy of the judgment of the great day looms large, pending moment when these celestial exiles will transcend their earthly constraints. On this day of reckoning, they will reclaim their divine essence, ascending to their rightful place in the celestial hierarchy, restored and renewed. This profound interpretation of Jude 1, 6 reveals an odyssey of divine selection, earthly challenges, and ultimate redemption. It invites us to ponder the mysteries of existence, grand design of divine providence. As we unravel these ancient truths, we glimpse the timeless struggle and triumph that define our spiritual journey.
Let's go before the Fesco.